Hi friends, this is Realme Buds Q. So here you are seeing the front side of the pair, and these earbuds have been purchased by my friend. So today I am going to show you the my initial impressions on this. You can see left and right side there is only Realme branding, and back side they have mentioned some specifications. See, it comes with 20 hour long battery life, and it has 10mm bass booster drivers. Most of the Bluetooth earphones are having these drivers only present, and the latency of the audio will be only 119 milliseconds, and instantaneous connection will be there for already connected device, so you can connect your device very fastly. And these buds are very lightweight. They mentioned only 3.6 grams, and this was designed by Josh Levy. They have mentioned all these details. You can pause and read all the details in clear, and you can use the Realme Link app to change functions of it. These buds having touch sensitive controls, so you can change them using the Realme Link app. So I am going to open it right now. It's already opened by my friend, but for view I am opening it again. This is the box first of all, and what are the remaining contents I am going to show you now. It comes with extra ear tips, two pair already included, one pair, so total three pair of extra tips, and some paperwork is there, you can see. And cable, this cable is extraordinary, you can look, quality of the cable is awesome. And now I am going to open this. Look at this. Look at the box. Here there is an LED light which shows the battery percentage when you are charging. If it is red, it is charging. If it is green, it's fully charged, like that. And after opening, you can see the buds. These buds have indications like red and right and left indications, you can see are mentioned there, likewise in the left side. So here I am checking the quality of the audio. It's sounding nice. All mids, highs, vocals are good sounding. And this is Realme Link app, friends. You can connect with this app, and you can control the buds. There are multiple functions. For left bud, there are three functions, and right bud, three functions. Both you can use at a time with one function. You can change these functions using this app. This is another good feature of this app. So now I am playing the song, you can check it. I triple tap, next song is Game. Double tap, song is passed. Audio is nice. Triple tap, next song is playing now. Like that to the left side also. Triple tapping, next song is playing. Taking some time, but works good. Little bit delay is there. This is all about the Realme Buds Q. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe and share it with your friends. Thank you.